Do come in. Thank you. Hello. I'm Dr. Marcus DeVere. I've been told to do a cardiovascular exam of yourself today. Is that all right? Thank you. Actually, I'll just put the bench back a little, if I may. There, that should do it. My exam today is that I will be looking at your hands, checking your pulse, looking at your face, and I'll also be looking at your chest and your back. I'm going to start off by generally looking at you to see if I can spot anything of concern. That's fine. So I'd like for you to put your hands out in front for me, please. Next, could you turn your palms face up? Just keep your palms face up for me, please, as I'd like to take your pulse. That's all fine. Do you have any pains in your shoulders? No? Okay. I'm going to lift your arm up, as I'd like to take a higher pulse. That's all fine. You may now relax your arm. Thank you. Now I'd like to take your blood pressure. Have you had your blood pressure taken in the past? Was there any problems with that? No. Great. Is there a particular arm you'd like me to use? Fine. Well, we'll use this arm to keep the consistency throughout. I'll just get the blood pressure cuff. I'll check your pulse first with it on, and then we'll inflate it again so that I can check it with the stethoscope. Is that all right? Fine. Same again with the stethoscope. your blood pressure is 120 over 80. That falls in the normal range. Now I'm going to look over your face and I'm going to gently pull down on your eyelids and upwards as well. And I'll be wanting you to look up and down. So if you could look up for me, please. And now the tops of your eyelids, if you could look down for me, please. I'm going to have a look at each eye. Can you open your mouth nice and wide? Hold it there for me, please. And can you lift your tongue to the roof of your mouth? Great, thank you. I'm going to check the pulse in your neck, so if you could turn your head to the side and relax for me, please. And the other side. I'll check the pulse in your neck using the stethoscope. Can you take a deep breath for me? Hold it. And breathe normally. And the other side. Take a deep breath, hold it again, and breathe out normally. I'd like to look at your chest, so if you could remove your shirt for me. Just sit back and relax. Do you have any pains in your chest or tummy area? No. Okay, thank you. Could you take a deep breath for me? And out. I'm just going to move this arm out of the way while I check the side of your chest. Good. And now the other side. I'm just going to press gently on your chest at various spots. Next, I'm going to put my hand on your chest and feel where your heart is beating. Great. If you could just roll to the side for me. Great, thanks. I'm going to listen to various points on your chest with the stethoscope. And I'll check the pulse in your wrist at the same time. Right, let's have a listen. And can you roll to the side again? Thanks. Thank you. I'd like you to sit forward for me, please, as I'd like to check your chest in this position. Thanks. Breathe in for me and out, and again and out, and breathe away normally. Thanks. Now, while I've got you sitting in this position, I'd like to look at your back if I may. Cross your arms on your chest for me. I'm just going to tap areas of your back with my fingers to check the sound is all in order. That's all fine. Sounds normal. Actually, while you're here, I'm just going to listen to various points on your back with the stethoscope. So I'd like you to breathe in and out. In and out. In. Out, in, and out, in, and out, and in, and finally out. That's great. I'm just going to press on the lower part of your back to make sure everything is in order. Are you okay with lying flat? Great. I just want to check your stomach. Just adjust the bench again, just for a moment. There we go. So just lie back and relax, and just put your head resting on the back of the headrest for me. So I'm going to press deeply on both sides of your stomach. If you feel any pain or discomfort, then do let me know. That seems fine. I'm going to sit you up and do the same again. So just sit yourself up. That's it. And again, I'm just going to press deeply sides of your stomach. Do you feel any pain at all? No. Can you take a deep breath in for me? And out. Okay, just lie back for me and just rest your head. Now, if you could turn your head to the left for me, I'm going to take a look at your neck. Right, I'm going to press on your stomach again here. Take a deep breath for me and out. Okay, thank you. For the final test, I'd like to check the pulse in your feet. So if you could take off your shoes and socks for me, please. Check the tops of your feet first. And behind your ankles. That concludes our examination today. You can put your shirt, shoes, and socks back on. I know you had the ECG done by Samantha next door, and I did have a quick look at that earlier. I couldn't see any trouble with it at all. The electrical activity of your heart seems to fall in the normal regions of acceptability, so nothing to worry about there. I will check the urine samples and the results of the blood test you did earlier too, and we'll let you know if there are any problems with those. But at this stage, everything seems to be good. Thanks for coming in for the checkover. Yes, okay, we'll be in touch. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you, goodbye. Jill, sorry to trouble you. I don't suppose you've had the urine sample or blood test back, have you?
Has your patient left?
Yeah, they've just left.
Just checking now.
Yes, I thought I'd try and go through them before midday. I've got a meeting with Professor Epstein at 12:30.
A busy one.
Yes, it's a working lunch.
Your diary is full.
Yes, we've got a lot to get through today.
They haven't come back yet.
Okay, not to worry.
I'll let you know as soon as.
I'll deal with it later. Oh, could you show Mr. Smith in for me, please?
Of course, Doctor. Yes.
Thank you, Jill.